Welcome back to A Moment in History. I'm Seth Udinski. In history, certain dates carry great weight and significance with them. Specifically in American history, there are many. July 4th, 1776, or June 6th, 1944, or September 11th, 2001, just to name a few. There is another day in American history that carries such significance and requires solemn remembrance. Let's go back to this day in the Battle of Antietam in September of 1862, to a crucial part of the American Civil War, and explore the single bloodiest day in American history, September 17th, 1862. On this day in American history, roughly 23,000 soldiers on both Union and Confederate sides were killed, wounded, or captured. Antietam consisted of several brutal Union attacks against a Confederate army that refused to surrender under its determined general, Robert E. Lee. Now, this battle was in many ways a microcosm of the entire Civil War. It was a vastly outnumbered rebel army holding its ground against a numerically superior but largely ill-led Union army. George McClellan, the leader of this massive army, was brilliant at times but utterly baffling at others as a general. He is rightly remembered as a timid leader who refused to make the necessary sacrifices to win the war. In this battle, McClellan had Robert E. Lee on the ropes, even though most sides had lost huge numbers, and McClellan had the reserves necessary to deliver the fatal blow, but he refused to risk further damage to his men and pulled out. The Union won the battle, but the Confederates won perhaps an even greater victory in their survival. Antietam very well could have ended the war, but instead, the war dragged on for another 3 years. Now, President Abraham Lincoln's lone flaw as a leader was perhaps his ability to choose effective generals, as proven in General McClellan, but he finally got it right in Ulysses S. Grant. Under Grant, the Union used its superior resources and manpower to finally conquer the Confederates in 1865 and bring an end to the catastrophically destructive war. Americans in North and South must never forget this fateful day of September 17, 1862, where more soldiers died than any other day in our history. Thank you for joining me once again for A Moment in History.